Orange County buses will run on Monday, despite maintenance worker strike. The bus union pauses labor action to get voters to the polls, but unless a contract is reached, the strike is likely to resume Wednesday.